from Arkansas's breaking news leader. Fox 16 News starts now.
It could have gone a thousand horrible ways, and I just felt like there was divine intervention on my, I really do.
A Little Rock woman counting her blessings tonight after walking away from an accident with just a few scratches. Good evening. Thanks for staying up late. I'm Kevin Kelly.
I'm Donna Terrell. While driving home on Cantrell, a deer jumped in her passenger window. Our Haley Brooks has been following this story. Haley, how big was the deer?
The deer was only a spike, but weighed more than 100 pounds, and he caused a lot of damage.
I never saw it coming.
Deborah Waterford dressed up for Halloween, feeling a lot more thankful as she goes to spend time with friends.
I felt very fortunate I wasn't in my little tiny Miata because I think it would have killed me. I really do.
Waterford was driving home on Cantrell when a deer hit her large truck.
My first thought was that there was a bomb and it exploded, but it was the deer.
Only the head and neck of the deer came through the window.
I believe that had its legs not been caught on the exterior, that it would have been in my lap, and it would have been bad.
With the body stuck on the outside of the truck, it ripped off the door handle and broke the side mirror. After calling police and Arkansas Game and Fish, Waterford hauled the deer into the truck and took it to her brother.
I just think it's a humane thing to do. I mean, you know, my brother's a hunter, and if you are a hunter, you realize, you know, how valuable the meat is.
Since the accident, Waterford is trying to get the word out about the lack of deer crossing signs on Cantrell and warn drivers to be on the lookout.
Recent reports show animal collisions rise significantly in the fall when deer are mating. So slow down, buckle up, and always assume there's more than one deer. Back to you.
Glad to hear she's okay. Thank you, Haley.